15-inch trout in this trap, and it was super pretty.
One in his gills.